Hey guys, it's Valentine's Day. If you're single, it's okay. I just want you guys to know, happy Valentine's Day. And I know it's like an overrated holiday, like, you can always tell everybody that you love on happy, like, any day, like, I love you, like, I love my daughter, and I told her happy Valentine's Day, but I love her every day. There doesn't be an excuse where it's like, oh, here's the holiday, let's send you flowers and chocolates. Like, no, you should do that, like, every day. So, yeah. It's just a day that's just for money. Because you love, like, the person you love, you should, like, have to buy the flowers, like, on the day. It should be, like, every day. You know what I'm saying? Like, so yeah, I got my haircut, you know, looking fresh as hell, you know. I'm trying to get me a boyfriend. I am talking to somebody who's really funny, but he's a doctor, so he's really sweet and funny. So yeah. Bye. I want you guys to have a Valentine's Day, by the way, before they buy.